Saturday evening, and tonight I thought a Moscow Mule, but we're going to make a traditional Moscow Mule, and we're going to use Grey Goose today. So I have my Grey Goose ready, and I'm just going to pour our shot in our glass, like so. And we have our ginger beer, and I must open it and take it. I have my stylish shoe opener for this. So we're gonna pour the ginger beer in there. And also we need to add our lime juice. So we have that fresh lime juice in. And instead of doing it in a shaker, I thought I would just use my regular glass and mix it up with my beautiful little spoon. And this evening, our little garnish bin is from my garden, and it's a rosemary. So tonight's Moscow Mule with a little dash of rosemary on top. I hope you like it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cheers!